like to formally welcome everyone to the launch of Have Your Cake and Eat It Too, written by Petronella Marikiyamasai.
Hi, I'm Paul Naidu. I'm absolutely privileged to be here. This great person, Petronella, has taken a greatness, put into a book. You can have your cake and eat it too. For every person out there who wants to bring about the greatness in their life, it's about finding someone who can put it to you in words that you can use in a relaxed state at all time. This event has been incredible. The number of people that have arrived is testimony to what Petronella can do to change lives. The creativity, the genius around the theme, and the way it's presented has been absolutely remarkable. All I can say is that Petronella, the journey has begun, and it's begun with a bang. You're up to it. You know you can do it. You've just got to keep the momentum, and people will be attracted and gravitate towards your charisma. Good luck and God bless.
I wish you all the very best as an international author, speaker, and life strategist.
And I think she's such a woman with substance, so I think her book will go far.
Wow, congratulations. You've done so well. You've done the African girls proud.
Wishing you great success with your book. Hope you enjoy it. I'm going to have this cupcake and eat it too.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am possible, so are you.
This is the new South Africa. We call the Rainbow Nation, and you're going to be one of those starships that blasts South Africa into that media.
Thank you for you. To you, for all that you are, and for all that you need to be, you are a woman of substance.
You give me the motivation, the perseverance to believe that I can, and I thank you for that.
I was so motivated by your talk today, and I'm having both my cakes and I'm eating them.
Hope that you're going to do for this country, for Africa, and for the world at large. Thank you so much. It was nice being at the book launch.
My sister, I celebrate you. Because there's nothing like achieving goals. There's nothing like being on purpose. And clearly God has destined you for this, and you have divine favor.
I didn't believe that this can happen, but you made it happen.
Well, one thing I want to say to you, Petronella, is that this is just the beginning of the legacy that you are leaving behind. Well done, my friend, and thank you so much. And from the very first day that we met, she started speaking life into me. She'd tell me, be positive, stay positive.
I asked myself several questions. What is my purpose and passion in life? What is that vision or ideal that I carry within me that I am willing to live for? And it need be done.
Do you believe that dreams come true? This very evening, I am a witness of a dream coming true. I have successfully launched my book. Which dreams are you pursuing? Which goals are you going after? You are possible. You can have your cake and eat it too. Like I've had my launch successfully done today. Thank you.